Hey there, MCSS here. I got Breezy Ballad with me here today, delivering an important end-of-life message. So listen up. This is Mortality Awareness 101. You may want to take notes. Hey, this is going to be fun. We'll get into the hard stuff, the nitty-gritty. Maybe a little rough, not always pretty, but we all got to deal with it sooner or later. So don't wait until it's too late, alligator. Time to take care of business. Plan ahead. You won't be able to talk about this when you're dead. Give your loved ones the best gift of all. Make it easy for them. Hey, it's your call. Spell it out. Get your papers in order. Give away your junk. Don't be a hoarder. Finish your projects. Pay off your debts. Now's not the time to be hedging your bets. Gotta get this topic on the table. Let's do this, yeah, while we're still able. Let's talk about death, baby. Let's talk about family. Let's talk about who decides what and who might disagree. Let's talk about what matters most to you. What about organ donation? There's so much to think about and do. Let's have that conversation.
Some ways for no man. No man. So you better not get stuck without a game plan. Get your affairs in order, start saving. Cause when it comes to death, there's no safe haven. Tomorrow's not a guarantee. So you gotta do what's best for your family. Help them stay strong if you move on and ensure that they can live life comfortably. Mortality, because death is just as real as reality. Mortality, it don't discriminate whether it's you or me. Mortality, because death is just as real as reality. Mortality, it don't discriminate whether it's you or me.
Yo, there's people out there who can help with the convo. All about the options, how it can go. The who, what, and when, your final agenda. No need to wait till the bitter end. Fight to be independent and strong, but medical interventions could get it wrong. So if you want your wishes protected, better be prepared for the unexpected. Fill out the forms, you'll be all set. Better do it now before you forget. Healthcare proxy, power of attorney. Map it all out before you start the journey. Put in every detail you can think of. These decisions are an act of love. Think about the future, how the story will end. Death literacy, it's the latest trend. Let's talk about death, baby.